is late and I'm gonna make my meal. This is sweet maize. Tzatziki, paprika, dill, and cheese. That's all. Well, I have a weird way of cutting my paprika. Oh, first we'll wash it. So. So you see, there's a lot of lines on top of the paprika, but just a few of those are also going here and here and one more here. I always choose for paprikas with just three parts because of his less work. Well, what I do is cutting those lines. And if you were not as good, I touch my fingers on the paprika and hold the knife like this. And then I'm trying to go straight downwards. To the point where they all come together. Well, and then the next. And the next. So what you do now is break those parts away from the green. And now you see the white is exactly on the parts which you just knifed. So now again, take the knife on point and start here. You can easily cut it away. Like this. Well, if you have compost, you can put it in a stuff to share it with all the other stuff you need to put away. And then well, the other one. Well, I guess you saw enough now. Okay, all the paprikas are clean now. And I like grilled paprikas, so I'm gonna put some oil on the skin. I don't need that much, I put it just in this, in the lid of the bottle. Take your paprika here and start below. Now you wouldn't get fat hands. Put it on the, yeah, what do you call this? I don't know, but it is for in the oven. Well, also with the others. Now you put this in the oven on under the grill on 200 degrees Celsius. So during the paprikas are gonna get grilled, I will slice this Nikki, and we'll first wash it. Don't need to do this as much because of it's a biological Nikki. And then slice it. And first cut this part off. And then yeah, you need to get used to this, but what I always do is put my fingers here and well, I want them like 3 millimeters, so I put my fingers on 3 millimeters and then slice. 3 and slice. Well, till your whole Saniki is just like in, yeah, slices like this. Well, my knife is way too short. But yeah, I don't like to wash too much, to clean too much and stuff. So this is good enough. Okay, my Saniki are sliced now, as you see here. Well, I don't like to put the water away because of there's all vitamins in there. So I do it. My hand is, wait, I don't want to open. Yeah, got it. So it's open. I will just put the lid on it a little bit like this and then let the water go out. So you can drink this. It's sweet and nice. Now, again, I need some oil. Put some oil here. It's good now. And now you put the slices of tzatziki like this. Till the whole thingy is filled. Well, my paprikas are grilled now, and as you see, it's a little bit black. And now I want to put the skin off, but first I need to put this here. So this is necessary because of the steam will be inside like this, and the skin will easily get off when you just wait this in the here. Okay, so see you after a few minutes. Our paprikas are good now to be peeled. Well, let's try. Well, as you see, I also managed to make this quite beautiful. Oh, here's my knife. Well, put the peels in the... It wouldn't be this easy this time. This is easy. Okay, this one is good. Well, you see, I'm not as good as a professional. So sometimes the skin gets easily off, and sometimes you need to just like do unhandy like this. I did, by the way, I just did put this one 20 minutes in the oven under the grill, about 200 degrees Celsius. This will become later. We'll try with an easier one. Maybe this one gets easily off. One more. But this is already off somehow. So like this. Yeah. This is better, yes. See? Well, well, okay, nearly all the skin is gone now. This was not as easy. But now I gonna sort of rip this paprika in pieces, like this. And then, yeah, fill in the empty places with it. Yeah, like this. And, yeah. Wow, it's too much. Oh. Yeah. Wait, I'm gonna do this small one here. And I can do this big one here. So. Wash my hands. Oh, this paprika. Put cheese on it. Oh, maybe wait. I'll first put some of this stuff. So this must be enough. I have no cheese anymore. So be a little more, so you just buy a little more cheese if you want more. I will be back with the end. Well, okay, here we are again with the end result after half an hour on 180 degrees, and now the cheese is melted and the zucchini. Did I say tzatziki in the beginning? I mean zucchini, but we know what we're talking about because of we see what is here. And well, I'm gonna have my meal, and I hope you enjoyed watching this video. And maybe also have a nice meal here with this. And see you in another beautiful cooking or piano video. And you also may ask me if I can especially do something for you. And yeah, well, have fun.